I thought I was going to come here to say thank you. Instead, I have to say how ashamed I am of my choices. I challenged myself to walk to Salem and live as I was unhoused. I have a new respect for it. The biggest challenge I was facing was all the little challenges at once. But I can say now I do understand. Mr. Reese, and City Council, I came here tonight to challenge you to come stay with me on the streets for 24 to 48 hours. Whatever you think you can handle, I will do it with you. You need to see firsthand what I have. It's not fun or easy trying to find a safe place to sleep. But my challenge is open to any. But my challenge is open to any and all. If you've never been on the streets, how do you know what's best for the people of Whoville or the unhoused? If you do not accept my challenge, I will let the whole world know. I will be staying on Dean Street this weekend. If you choose to have me arrested, well, the whole world will know about that too.
Well, I fully agree.
It's fine.